to this match here. Got basically a 3-on-1 situation, looks like. Although only one, this will be a 1-on-1 match. We got three. Virgil Hart has three people here to contend to this match. Blaque Nasty, Mr. Banks, and Mustafa Kareem. Virgil Hart knew going into this, he would have at least one other person to pay attention to during this match. Virgil Hart, current United States Heavyweight Champion. Nasty here. This guy lives up to his name. He's Blaque and he is Nasty. Oh, look at that move by Virgil Hart, though. This guy here is so powerful. Like Nancy. Look at this move here. There's a Hart in trouble here. I'm gonna stop at the ring. No more contender now for them. The heavyweight title by virtue of his win over Carnage in another title match a couple of weeks ago. So they have a date with Destiny coming up very soon. I will fight you with every fiber of his being. I just saw his match when he regained the United States heavyweight title, putting his career on the line against Yuri Petrov. And career versus title match, he emerged victorious. Thank you. Virgil Hart's dad being a former Marine, which he doesn't talk about often, which we're going to learn about after the match. He said that match was like a matter of pride for him. He said that match, he was even more proud of that match, bigger in that match, than when he won the World Heavyweight title. Proud American. And he's a problem with the way the Russians berate this country. He's a problem with the way these guys always berating our way of life over here, in spite of one of them being an American. It's called the Kareem. Nasty from Sudan. Black Nasty on the feet since coming here. Mr. Banks or Mustafa Kareem get involved in this match. Well, I spoke too soon, it looks like. I don't know if he really did anything there, Mustafa. Athleticism exhibit there by Virgil Hart. Oh, just like that, stop this track with that. It's like a clothesline. Now, question, but next to win here, this is putting in potential for that athlete's overall title. Very well get the win here tonight, but not looking like that momentarily though. There's a Hart now on the offense again. Defensive again, brother. But Virgil Hart's not out from that. Oh. And there you see some interference from Mr. Banks. That's what I was afraid of in this match. Oh, wow. Look at that move here. That's the telegraph in that move here. Stalking his opponent, basically. Of course, put the head of him, but, wow! Virgil Hart got the win! Against all odds, Virgil Hart got the win. Let's look at the let's look at some of the replay for this match. Against all odds. Basically a 3-on-1 situation, basically. Virgil Hart, the United States Heavyweight Champion, getting to win this non-title match. Black Nasty's undefeated streak comes to an end just like that. Virgil Hart said it in the beginning, before this match, being a dog that can't be beat. He proved that tonight. Virgil Hart remaining Virgil victorious over